Hi guys, thanks for joining me. So I wanted to do this video because I've been dying to see what's in it. So I got this Amazon box arrived and I was like, oh, it'll be for Brandon, he'll have ordered something. But I got a note from my friend Leah Sheenan. She's got a YouTube channel and she said to me, I want to send you something. So I noticed it was my address on the top and I opened it up. And inside, look at this. How beautiful is that? She's an amazing person. I will link her channel, but I couldn't wait to get in and have a wee look. So this first one, I'm gonna end up all this paper everywhere. So look at the bag for this one, isn't that beautiful? And it says luxury, likely spends to bloom equally beautifully. How gorgeous is that? I love the box. I'm going to keep the box. I love boxes. I'm sure I'll find something for it. Oh, look. How gorgeous is this? Oh, that is so cute. It's almost too pretty to use, isn't it? And it's got a little coaster. I love that. It's kind of leathery. And there's a beautiful wee spoon in here. Gorgeous. Look at this. Oh, it's so pretty. Look, it's got this little, comes with this little cloth with it as well to keep it clean. Oh, that's beautiful. I love things like that. And, hey, can't even have a sneak peek because it's all wrapped up. So, I feel like it is definitely feels like Christmas. So this, it's so kind. She's got in touch with me because I've been a little bit down and she's like, I'm going to send you something to cheer you up. So this says the caring recipe and it's life's recipe. I don't know what that is. I'm going to have a wee look. So it says a caring recipe. Recognition, love and fun are the important ingredients for a happy life. Life's little recipes share these ingredients with you. Oh, it says one heart, one knot, one car. One heart sending you love, one knot, you're not on your own. One car, slow down, take your time. One compass, you'll find your way. One teddy, I'll bear it with you. One spoon, mix it all together with love. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, it's so gorgeous. I can't get in it. Oh, bless. She's just the kindest, kindest lady ever. Go and follow her channel if you don't. She's hit over 1,000 now and she really deserves it. Oh, look, all the different things, the perfect ingredients for life, the car. Oh, that's amazing. I've never seen anything like this, a spoon. So all these ingredients and all the things that they're for. And it's got the compass, the knot, the compass. And that's a little magnet. So that's going to be going on my fridge. That's gorgeous. That is a kind, such a kind, lovely thing as well. I've never seen anything like it. This next one here, this is so exciting. Oh, oh, this is goodies. This is skincare goodies. So in this bundle, I have this beautiful pink brush. It's a fan tail. You know, it's one of these fan brushes. Look at the colours. I love that. And this is Monu Skin. Oh, I've never tried any of that. Warming aromatic mask. Combination skin, natural clay, lavender and rosemary. I cannot wait to try that. I tried a clay mask today and so I'll be using that. Oh, I can't wait to bring that to show you. So this works, can't sleep. Oh, it's a pillow spray. This stuff is amazing. I love the smell. And the Murad essential sea cleanser. I love Murads. Oh, this is a definite pick me up, cheer me up box, isn't it? It's a little squeeze me green tea. This is like everything. She's thought of everything in these boxes, isn't she? So this is downtime tea, and this is your golden spicy and orange tea. I love that. This is such, just like a nice bundle of things to cheer you up and treat yourself. And purple ladybug. Squishums, fruit edition, slow rising fun squishies inside. Now, squishies, if you don't know, are absolutely amazing. And they are so relaxing. I love it. So there's little stickers inside that, so your little ladybuggy things. So scratch paper and scratcher, super scent stickers, 3D puffy stickers. These things are amazing, right? And squishies, look at them. I love squishies. I know about squishies because my niece and nephew love them, but you know what they're good for? They're good for de-stressing. And you know what they're really good for? I get a lot of hand pain, and I never ever got around to ordering the hand putty, but this will be, the squishy will be the equivalent to me for the hand putty, just to squeeze on to help my pain or to help my fingers, because I've got, as well as the fibro, I've got other things going on, but I also have trigger finger and about four or five of my fingers, so that will really, really help for the days that I can't actually. Oh, it's just so cute for the days that I can't actually move them. So that's really quite therapeutic. So there's a little recipe of love. There's a tea. There's that beautiful cup. There's the beauty products. There's a squishy. And it's not done. I love the way everything's been wrapped as well. And I'm just so carelessly unwrapping it. I'm just like ripping into it because it's like Christmas. Oh, look, silicone hot water bag. I've never seen anything like this. I love the packaging as well. This is just a lovely box of stuff to make you feel better. That's a beautiful, beautiful combination. It really, really is. Oh, look at this. This is perfect. I get a lot of pain with the fibro. And actually, do you know, my husband-in-law always say to me, do you want the, I don't have a hot water bottle, I don't think, but we've got bean bags, and he'll always say to me, do you want the bean bags heated up? And they've got like oats and things in them, I think, but the smell of the whatever's in them can sometimes make me feel a bit sick. But this is perfect size for my back, for my shoulder, you know, for my stomach, so it's not too big. And look at that, isn't that gorgeous? So that's just like a bundle of love, isn't it? It's just a box of love. I'm just so, honestly, unbelievably happy. It's gorgeous. So I've got the silicone water bottle, which I love. I love the packaging it came in. I've got the squishies. These are so much fun. And actually, practically, you know, they're perfect for my fibro and my trigger finger and my hand problems. I've got the tea. I've got the tea. I've got the beautiful mug, which I'd be too scared to use. And I've got this beautiful little life's recipes. I've never seen anything like this in my life. I've never seen it before. It's just so lovely. I'm definitely going to keep that somewhere just as a reminder, you know, of just what. That's so kind. You know, the caring recipe. Heart sending you love. Not, you're not on your own. Car, slow down, take your time. Compass, you'll find your way. Teddy, I'll bear it with you. And one spoon, mix it all together with love. It's just beautiful. I love things like that. It's a lovely gift, isn't it? So kind. So, and I've got my beautiful cup. And I've got my looking after myself kit. So I've got the fan brush. I've got the Monuskin, which is a really good brand. I'm sure I've seen people get it in some of their boxes. And it's got the clay through it. Velvety smooth mask, slightly warms on application. Oh, I can't wait to try this. With fragrant lavender, rosemary essential oils. It's got natural attapulgite clay to help deep cleanse and stimulate, beeswax and coconut oil to soften. So after cleansing and toning, you just put a thin layer of this for 10 to 15 minutes twice a week. It won't dry, that's good. So I used one today that actually did dry and I wasn't sure. There's no parabens in it, which is good. And it's against animal testing, made in the UK, and it's got lots of natural products in it. So I can't wait to actually try that. And I wonder if this little brush is in here just to kind of brush it all on. And their Murad, which is a brand that I absolutely love. And this works. I don't know if you've ever tried this pillow spray. It smells lovely. It's actually nice and relaxing. So, Leah, you're an absolute gem, by the way. You nearly made me cry. but I wanted to film this video. Just dying to see what was inside. But thank you so much. And if you've not already gone over, I know a lot of my friends went over a few months ago to Leah's channel. I love seeing you all in the comments, but if you're not on Leah's channel, please pop over. She's got a fantastic channel. She does unboxings, she does try-ons, she does loads of similar things to what I do. She does her try-ons brilliantly though. I was watching a Boohoo video today and she's doing the split screen. So before she would show you what she got and then she would do the try-ons, but now she's got things, she's talking it through, and on the split screen she's doing the try-on. I think her grandson for a while was being her photographer and her cameraman, but I think he sacked himself, he walked off the job, so I think she's back to doing it herself. But her editing skills are fantastic. I need to get her to show me how she does it, the split screen and everything. It's brilliant. So Leah, thank you so much. And guys, please pop over to Leah's channel just to say a massive thank you from me, and I'll catch up with you soon. Bye guys.